يا رب.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
دلوقتي احنا بقينا 9.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
مستر.
وعليكم
السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
أنا اتأخرت شوية عشان برضو بعرف إن في ناس قبل ما تدخل، أتمنى أن تكونوا بخير إن شاء الله. والنهاردة درسنا عايز بس تركيز شوية. أوكي.
اوكي.
ميوت اول مايكس بليز.
11 دخل.
ميوت اول مايكس ابطال.
المستر دخل.
ميوت اول مايكس. ليتس ستارت. Today we are going to talk about heart. Your heart is an important organ. The heart, Khalid Amin, close the camera, please. The heart is an important organ in our body. يعني عضو مهم جدا في الجسم. Okay. Read the story with your shoulder partner, مع زميلك. Use a pencil. قول لي استخدم القلم. To underline the words you don't know. الكلمات اللي انت مش عارفها. Let's start. Your heart has an important job. Your heart has an important job. بيقول لي القلب دوت ليه وظيفة هامة. Listen carefully. اسمع كويس. What is the job of the heart? It keeps blood moving. It keeps بيحافظ blood moving على سريان الدم through your body. Again, the heart has important job. القلب له وظيفة هامة. It keeps blood. Please go for mic. The blood keeps the heart keeps blood بيحافظ على them moving through your body. Okay, I want one of you to raise your hand. What is the job of the heart? You can tell me what is the job of your heart. Yes, listen to Adam Sharif. Okay, speak Adam.
Yes, teacher.
Yes, what is the job of your heart?
It keeps blood moving through your body.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Well done. Again, I want to listen. Thank you, Adam. I want to listen to Ali. Ali. Ali Ahmed, speak Ali. Ali Ahmed. Okay, and I ask quickly, بسرعة عشان ما عندناش وقت. Yusuf Ashraf. Yusuf Ashraf.
It pumps blood.
Very good. Thank you. Also, thank you very much, Yusuf. Also, the heart pumps blood and keeps the blood moving. Thank you very much, Yusuf. Okay, let's move to Yusuf Ahmed Ginini. Good morning, Yusuf.
Good morning,
teacher. لا أنا مش عايز الناس أخر أقول لعلي وبعد دقيقة ولا حاجة لسه يرد يفتكر يرد عليا.
Heart.
Listen, listen, علي.
Blood.
Yusuf, yes.
Blood.
No, no, لا يوسف again read please. It keeps
blood moving through your body blood.
Your body. Thank you very much, Yusuf. Okay. Bye. Now let's study the job of your blood. وظيفة الدم. The blood carries oxygen and nutrients to every part of your body. The blood carries oxygen. الدم بيحمل الاكسجين هو مادة الاكسجين ديت and the nutrients والعناصر الغذائية to all part of your body to every part of your body لكل انحاء الجسم. Okay, who can tell me what is the job of your blood? What is the job of your blood? Okay, let's listen to
Mr. Cloud.
لا انت رايز يور هاند. براء. Can you speak براء? What is the job
every
of your
part,
every bird
again Bara, Bara, listen. What is the job of your blood?
Carries
oxygen
and nutrients to every part of your body.
Thank you very much. Okay, I want to listen again to Kareem Sharif. Again, Kareem, what is the job of the blood? Kareem?
Yes.
Okay. Can you tell me the job of the blood in your body? وظيفة الدم?
Blood carries
oxygen,
and nutrients to every part of your body.
Thank you very much. Thank you. يبقى عرفنا أبطال the heart, the job of heart number one, pumps blood. يضخ الدم and keeps the blood moving. بيفضل محافظ على سيرين الدم through your body. And also we know the blood carries oxygen. الدم بيحمل الأكسجين and the nutrients to every body, to every part of your body. Okay. Okay. The heart is a muscular organ. Again, muscular. Yes, muscular. Muscular يعني عضلي. The heart is a muscular organ, يعني عضو عضلي. Okay, is a big muscular organ. عضو عضلي كبير, okay? It's about the size of your fist. يعني بيقول تقريبا قد قبضة يد. يعني كلنا كده لو كله يمسك أصابعه كده يقبضها كده. تمام. Look at your hand, بص على يدك كده. This fist, this my fist. Fist اللي هي القبضة يعني. The size of your fist, like your heart, زي القلب بالظبط. قد حجم قلبك اهو. كل واحد بنقبض ايده كده. Like your heart, okay? But this is a new information, معلومة جديدة اهي. The heart is a muscular organ. Again, the heart is a muscular organ. يعني عضو عضلي, okay? I want one of you to read this sentence again. Let's listen to, yes, raise your hand, please. عمر محمد, speak عمر. The heart
is a muscular organ about the
size
of your fist.
Thank you very much, Kate. Thank you. Okay, the heart fills with blood. بيقول لي الدم ده القلب fills يعني يمتلئ with blood بالدم when it expands. Expands يعني بيحصل له انبساط. Okay, لما بيحصل له انبساط كده يتمدد يعني or stretches it fills with blood بيمتلئ بالايه؟ بالدم. And when it contracts يعني بينقبض. زي ما تقول في على صابعك كده اسمه contracts or squeezes لما يتعسر كده it pushes blood. يبقى again the heart fills with blood. القلب بيمتلئ بالدم when it expands or contracts. Very good. It fills with الكلام ده هسأل فيه ان شاء الله tomorrow. هعمل revision كده ونشوف الناس اللي بتذاكر. وانا قلت دايما you should study, discover daily. ذاكر ال discover دي يوميا. Okay. يبقى اجي لك كده اقول لك ايه. The heart fills with blood when it expands ولا contracts. Very good. When it expands لما يحصل له تمدد or stretches. طيب. What happened when the heart contracts لما يحصل له انقباض. انقباض زي ما تقفل على صوابعك كده. The heart pushes blood. بيبدأ يضخ الدم out للخارج into blood vessels. Blood vessels اللي هي مسميها الأوعية الدموية. Again, blood vessels. Very good. Again, huh? Blood vessels. So the blood vessels carried the blood through the body. Through the body. Okay. I want one of you to read these sentences. Yes, it fills. Raise your hand. Fadina, Yusuf Ashraf.
It fills with blood when it expands or stretches.
Very good.
When it contracts or squeezes, it pushes blood out into blood vessels.
Excellent.
That run through it the body.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Well done. Okay, I want to listen to Ali Ahmed again. Yes, Ali Ahmed. Read Ali. Quickly, Ali, please.
It fills with blood. When it blood in expense or stretches, when it contracts our sea skies.
squeezes blood out into vessels that run through the body. Thank you, Ali.
Thanks.
Okay, let's complete. Blood, number one, blood returns, الدم بيعود to the heart from the body, through the veins. Look at the picture here. The blood returns, بيعود الدم, to the heart, للقلب, from the body, okay? Through the veins, عبر الأوردة. It enters, the blood enters the right side. الدم بيدخل من الجانب الأيمن. يبقى the blood comes from the body to the right side of the heart, الجانب الأيمن من القلب, okay? Then the heart, what happened? The heart pushes blood to the lungs. القلب بعد ما يوصل للدم هنا, the heart pushes blood to the lungs. بيبدأ يدفع الدم من مين؟ الرئتين, okay? Why? Inside the lungs, داخل الرئتين, oxygen from the air, الأكسجين الموجود في الهواء, we breathe, اللي احنا بنتنفسه, is added to the blood. بيتم إضافته للدم in the lungs. But what happened in the lungs, اللي بيحصل داخل الرئة, the blood, the oxygen added to the blood. Again, inside the lungs, داخل الرئتين, what happens? The oxygen, الأكسجين ده, added, بينضاف to the blood. Okay? So the blood, when it filled with oxygen, بعد ما الدم يتملئ بالأكسجين, inside your lungs, it travels again from the lungs back to the heart. بيرجع تاني لمين؟ للقلب هنا. Okay? It enters the left side. سبحان الله في دخول اهو وفي مخرج اهو. يبقى the blood returns from the lungs into the left side of the heart, and the heart start to pushes. The heart start to push the blood again. الدم القلب يبدا يضخ الدم مره ثانيه to the whole body. لكل اجزاء الجسم. Okay, the blood is then pumped, الدم بيضخ, to the rest of the body لجميع أنحاء الجسم. Through what? Through arteries. اللي بنا من الكلمة دي arteries. Arteries اللي هي الشرايين. Okay. يبقى the arteries deliver the oxygen and other nutrients. يبقى احنا عايزين نفرق بين كلمة أخذنا قبل كده veins اللي هي الأوردة. وفي عند النهارده blood vessels. Blood vessels الأوعية الدموية. وفي عندي arteries. Arteries اللي هي الشرايين. يكون أكبر في الحجم شوية. Okay. The arteries deliver the oxygen, تبدأ توصل الأكسجين and other nutrients to all parts of your body. Okay, look at the picture, please. And in a new vocabulary, muscular. Again, muscular organ. Muscular organ. نسميه العضو العضلي. Expand. Expand. يعني يتمدد. Blood vessels.
Mr. Bicep.
Again, what do you want, Kareem?
Bicep.
طيب حاضر حبينا عارف والله. Okay. Contract. هو يعني بمعنى ينقبض. Okay. Arteries. اللي هو الايه الشرايين. Okay. Now let's move to look at the picture. The blood returns from the body, الدم بيعود من الجسم to the right side of the heart, to the right side of the heart, okay, to the lungs, يروح للرئتين, in the lungs, the oxygen added to the blood, الأكسجين بينضاف للدم, and it returns to the heart again, and after that the heart pushes again the blood to whole part of your body. Okay? Okay. Let's see this short film about circulatory system. هو نسميه الدورة الدموية and its function في الوظائف بتاعتها.
The heart is the central organ for pumping the blood throughout the body. Heart is made up of strong cardiac muscles. Heart pumps liquid blood, a tissue which transports nutrients, gases, waste, etc. along with it. The right upper atrium receives deoxygenated blood from whole body, which is pumped into right ventricle loop, and it sends the blood to lungs for oxygenation via pulmonary artery.
Okay. Okay, let's move to the last slide. The heart beats many times. قول القلب بيدق many times per minute. The heart beats many times per minute. بيدق الايه؟ عدة مرات في اليوم. Each beat, كل دقة pushes blood through the body. بيدق الدم عبر الجسم. The heart continues to beat for your whole life. قول القلب ده بيبدأ يدق يدق طول حياة الإنسان ثواني سوري again the blood beats many times per minute. بيقول بيدق مرات عديدة في الدقيقة الواحدة. Each beat كل دقة each beat pushes blood through the body. كل دقة بتضخ الدم عبر الجسم. The heart continues to beat بيبدأ الدم القلب ده يدق for whole your life جميع طول ايه حياتك. هنا الفان فاكت حقيقة مضحكة. Laughing is good working for your heart. When you laugh, عندما تضحك, that's good for your heart. مفيد جدا للجسم بتاعك. طبعا انا مش عارف حد يقول لي يا مستر هو اللون الازرق ده في الرئه فيه لون ازرق وفي لون احمر؟ لا. احنا ده طبعا توضيحي بس شكل توضيحي. The red arteries اللي هو الشرايين اللون الاحمر ديت كده filled with blood. Oxygen filled blood يعني بيقول لي دم محمل بالاكسجين. Again, the oxygen filled blood اللي هو دم محمل بالاكسجين. But the blue oxygen, the blue arteries بيقول له هو الشرايين الزرقاء دي oxygen depleted blood. Depleted blood يعني منخفضة في الاكسجين. The arteries with blue color اللون الازرق oxygen depleted blood اللي هي منخفضه في الاكسجين. اوكي. Any questions? Any questions?
No.
Okay, thank you for your good listening today and have a nice time. Thank you. ذاكر عشان بكره في ريفيجن على الدرس ده. Okay? Thank you.
Goodbye.